an action game where you can pilot a combat helicopter and face different missions where you will have to meet very specific goals. In some missions, especially the first ones, your targets will be enemy bases, watchtowers, and other static elements. However, as you advance through the game, encounter more difficult targets, such as ships, submarines, and even enemy helicopters. The control system of gunship battle, helicopters can be using both touch controls and the divisive accelerometer. In order to move from side to side, you just have to take your Android device while you use the touch controls to shoot and to accelerate. Between missions, you can purchase better weapons for your helicopter and even get new, more powerful combat vehicles. Gunship Battle, Helicopter 3D is a helicopter simulation game that does not really offer realistic simulation. Instead, it offers direct, enjoyable mechanics. In addition, the fact that it has so many missions means that there is enough variety to keep you glued to the screen for hours.
Article 8 of 10.
Most military helicopters are armored to some extent, however, all equipment is limited to the installed power and lift capability on the limits installed equipment places on useful payload. The most expensive armor is placed around the pilot's engines, transmission, and fuel tanks. Fuel lines, control cables, and power to the tail rotor may also be shrouded by Kevlar armor. The most heavily armored helicopters are attack, assault, and special forces helicopters. The transport helicopters, the crew compartment may or may not be fully armored, a compromise being to give the passengers Kevlar lined seats but to leave the compartment for the most part unarmored. Survivability is enhanced by redundancy and the placement of components to protect each other. For example, the Blackhawk family of helicopters uses two engines and can continue to